Mostly sunny throughout this morning. Temperatures by lunchtime already in the upper 80s. If you are working outside today, one of those days you really need to plan ahead. Make sure you're staying hydrated, taking plenty of breaks. Because as we head into the afternoon, I think a lot of